We were at Martin's house, and I think it was the second time we met Steve, was it?
Yeah, I think so. Yes.
Because he said, nobody had told us basically until we were there, and he just said in conversation, and Judy, and he said, "You do know that Judy's interested in playing you," and she just went, "No, it's the first she'd ever heard of it." Basically,
yeah, very fond of Judy, and so
it was literally just dropped into conversation.
Couldn't believe it. I was so excited. Oh, I was so pleased to meet her, and She's as I always thought she would be, you know. She's a lovely, lovely lady altogether.